Now next one, that is sixth one. Okay, could you send me a box of chocolates? Now if I will tell you, could you give me a book? So here who is doing the action? I am asking for the book. Yes, could you? So I am asking for the book, right? Yes or no? Yes, so I am asking for the book means I am the subject, right? So here who will be the subject? You. Okay, so could you send me a box of chocolates? Me. So who is receiving? Me is receiving. For example, if I will ask you for the book, okay, and you gave me the book, so I received the book in my hand, yes or no? So in this way, who will be the receiver here? Me. Me will be the receiver. So indirect object will be me. And what they have asked for? Chocolates. So chocolates will be what? Chocolates will be direct object. Okay. Now next. Mother bought Giri a gaming console. Okay. Now here who is doing the action? Who is performing the action? Mother is performing the action, right? So mother will be what? Subject. Now Giri. Now here Giri is receiving game. Interesting game. Okay. So receiver. Giri is the receiver. It means Giri is indirect object. Okay. A gaming console. So what she is receiving? Gaming console. So gaming console will be what? Direct object. Okay. Now we sent our friends in Bangalore a gift. Now here who is the subject? We sent. So here what will be the subject? We will be the subject because we had performed an action. Okay, so here we will be what? Subject. Send our friends in Bangalore a gift. Now to whom you have sent the gift? To our friend. They have sent the gift to whom? To whom it is there? To whom? To friends, right? Yes. So here friends will be the receiver. Friends will receive gifts, gift, right? So here that will be what? Friends will be indirect object because they are receiving the gift from them. Okay. Now here, so what will be the direct object here? Gift. What they are receiving? They are receiving the gift. So gift will be what? Direct object. Okay. So this is very easy. That is subject, direct object, indirect object. Okay.